damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge, bottom-dwelling life form. Attention, patching in a local broadcast from the Sunbeam. Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests this may be the migration path of a huge, bottom-dwelling life form.
Thank you.